Hello everyone, and we're back again with Otakon 2009, and here we have day 3, which is the conclusion of the anime convention. Yep, here we are. We are back at the Gamers Coliseum to check out more cosplayers and also have fun with more video games. Well, during the last day, when we went back to the Gamers Coliseum, we also seen players who were playing Yu-Gi-Oh! And Magic the Gathering, and I was also shocked to see that they had Warhammer there as well. As we exit the anime convention, we see Team Rocket running amok, and Jesse can never look any hotter. And guess what? We had to start some trouble. Took a few shots and also did some cosplay actions with Team Rocket, so we invited Ash to do some Pokemon battling. Isn't that a coincidence? So we decided to host a major Pokemon battle between the two in front of the anime convention. Well, here she is, looking as beautiful as ever. One of our producer's favorites, from Soul Eater. We just had to get a look at her.
September, Mugen Team Season 2. So you guys look out for that. MugenLord signing off.
Now let's get out of here. Pool's closed.